Yeah, it'd be kind of neat if I could like play the video, the audio back, and just, you know, listen to my little checklist. Well, you know, I mentioned, you know, I need to get more armor. I don't need to go through this castle because I don't think there's anything in there. It's like some creepy person outside a castle that you should really look for. I think that's the one that said shut up or something. Oh, look at that. There she is. This isn't creepy. Oh, that was her bedroom. Oh, that's what happened. So they get basically out now. They got into their little argument. I didn't bother reading any of that stuff. I mean, if this was Zork, I'd read what's going on. I mean, this whole point of Zork. Yeah. Is that somebody else? Oh yeah, there's gold. Once you save everyone, there's gold in that room. So I'm gonna find an inn. I'm done. I mean, I don't think there's anything I can do to progress the plot going through this. I think it's they're just getting clues or saying, you know, you really don't belong in this castle. There's, you know, better things to do. Wouldn't surprise me at all. If I go back here, I'll probably say, you know, there's a lot of gold here, but you know, you're not gonna get your hands on it for at least a couple more, I'll just call them episodes. Hours, I don't know. 3 minutes, I don't know. However long it takes. Probably hours. One of them probably said, you know, come back and talk to me and I'll explain more or something. Yeah, I didn't even read it, so I wouldn't even know. Like, I'll come back, you know, when the castle's saved and they'll say, oh, you came back to speak to me some more, so here's a weapon that you'll definitely not want to skip over. Yep. I just need a... God, I guess it's not that big of a castle. Yeah, it's a pretty big castle. There's like that area too. I have no idea how you get there. I think I was actually in there and I don't even know how I got there. So I... Yeah, I just need to get out of this village. This village is total crap. I mean, the sound is depressing, the music is depressing. These people are really sick in their head. Ten, yeah. Good deal. I don't know if is it because the monsters aren't giving as much gold down here, or...? Same with them. Like, why is it... I don't know, I bet there is, like, a market. That's my guess. I bet there's, like, a market, like, stuff down here. Monsters don't give as much gold down here as they do up there, and that's why it's like 33 gold up there versus, you know, 10 gold down here. Either that or the town is just a wreck. You know, like supply and demand. Not much demand for heroes down here. So everything's going to crap anyway. Probably save up and buy armor, really. Talk to me. Oh, I was gonna say if you said just that. It's like funky control. Oh, I can buy that. Yeah. I should buy more, because I'll, you know, get party members, but. It's really hard to say. I think only certain party members. You know, party members like that guy, Jerry, he's a party member, that girl that we saw in the Troll. If you didn't know yet, you probably don't know what those are. But, party members, you know, people in your party. So I think only certain, I don't know if it's like Final Fantasy, which is another one I'm going to let's play, you know, once I get bored of this. So, you know, definitely. I'm probably going to finish this one. And most likely when I finish Secret of Mana, you have to complete walkthrough. Not really a walkthrough, but just me mumbling. But Final Fantasy, just depends which one I pick. If I picked one I've already played before and beaten, which is Final Fantasy 6 or something, it's the one that's well known, then yeah, I might complete that one, but I think about finding one that I haven't played yet. In that case, I don't think, there's no way. I mean, unless I look up a guide or something, there's no way I'm gonna, you know, I'm just not gonna bother. So, you know, I'm gonna play, I still want to do, Warband. That was really tedious at the very beginning. And that one part was just freaking weird. This guy just starts following me around and tries to chop my leg off or something. I mean, there's absolutely no explanation that that's even happening. I mean, is there anything I should saw? What's this thing? I need to sell this. Overall, man. I think that's going to, I don't know if that equips the other armor. I think I saw that. I don't even know where I bought that from. Oh, I bought from that one place. Yeah, I shouldn't have bought that thing. I don't know if I got my money back. I don't even know if it's even better. I don't think anything in that village was actually better than anything I'd find outside. But I think, you know, a lot of people just, you know, try to save the money. It's like, you know, just buy it. I'm not talking about, like, out, you know, in real life. But I mean, like, in games. You just buy it. Because you gotta get the gold anyway. It's like, is there like an equipment screen or something that's good too? Because, I mean, you might as well just make it easier. I can't equip it, Jesus. That was really stupid. I can't, so that's what I mean, you can't equip it. Because I'm not into that, huh? Yeah. So I guess I should have sold that one thing. Oh well. Mistakes, alright. But yeah, I think Secret of Mana has that. Where they actually tell you that you can't equip it. Like, why don't they do that in this game? I would have sold that one thing if I knew. Did it say I couldn't equip it? Who goes to? Jeez. update that. They can do that. This isn't like a cartridge or something. This is, you know, Android. You download stuff, so I could just add it, put it in. It doesn't have to be totally by the book. I mean, you don't have like clouds and floating around. This isn't like Cloud City. That's what that literally could be. I mean, this, you know, it's blue and everything, but you know, the sky is blue. I mean, that could be Sky City, and we could be high. We're high in the sky. Which just sound like there's. Is there? Oh, it's like if you threw a stone in that blue stuff. Like you just imagine if you threw a stone in there, it just sinks to. It goes like, it falls. Cause we're on the islands and stuff. But this isn't like what I'm saying is space play. That. I mean, imagine. That's not water. That's the sky, and this is all this land here is floating above it, like millions of miles in the sky. It's like a, what's that game called? Chrono Cross Romance, where you go to that one area and you're just, you know, it's like floating islands. I should have sold that one time. That was really dumb. That was really stupid. I mean, I think it should have said something. I need a better weapon. Can I get a better weapon? This is crap. I can't believe I... Yeah, I'll get better at this. I used to be really good at this game. I really don't know where the armory is. I mean, this is... They're usually separate. So it's not like you can go here and get weapons. You go... You're supposed to go to another building. I mean, this is where the armor is, but this isn't weapons. So there's another building somewhere around here that's just for the weapons. I think maybe like one tier, you know, a couple of times you combined it. But am I supposed to go to a different town to get weapons? Oh, this is a real trip. I think you get down here. I don't know if the music changes or not. This had some pretty interesting music in here. But did I see something at the bottom of the screen? Oh, that was just that. Little status thing. Sounds like some gibberish. But yeah. I think she said some nutty things. Later in the game, she says like some really crazy things. God, I need like better armor. I mean, not armor, weapons. This isn't a weapon, is it? Now does the pole arm work better? It's like they seem to be dead by now. Way too long. Where the... Am I... Oh, this is... Where'd that thing come from? I've never seen those things around here. Oh, get in my way. Oh, that was easy to kill. What's down here? Just now. I mean, I don't think there's anything down here, but... Oh, those little jumpy things. Oh, that may have been a shortcut. I don't know. I saw that thing too. on ice, I'm gonna die. So that was Secret of Mana. So next time more things happen. Till then, that's a wrap.